Wow, it looks like we have even more shining faces than yesterday. Seems like Desert Teak has positively inspired our delightful townsfolk. Who knows how long until the whole of the Free Cities has the Desert Teak streak? Today we will be showing the Summer Heat swimwear collection, a design inspired by our constant shining companion. Now that our beloved town has solved the water crisis, it seems that it is a better time than ever to relax and take some time off in the shining blue water. Swimsuits are no longer the reserve of the Free City's elite. No, now the common folk can enjoy the sun and bathe. So let's welcome our models back onto the stage. One of our models is.
There they are!
Thank you everyone for watching the Summer Heat collection. Again, if you wish to buy them, you can talk to me for orders. Everyone is welcome. I can assure you we will tailor for your needs. Trust me, you won't regret it. Of course, we want to make everything according to taste. What is fashion without personality? Any changes can be requested, and we're happy to oblige. We will have a complete design document available soon. It pains me to say that today is the final day of the Desert Teak Fashion Show. Thank you all for your support, and I hope you all become fans of our humble town. I have no words for how I feel. As I traveled, I always came back to Sandrock. I knew, buried somewhere deep in the sand, that there was a spark of creativity, that there was something here to bring us into a new, more fashionable future. But don't worry, I won't stop giving you all the most wonderful haircuts, but I shall be providing you with the newest in high fashion. Thank you for coming and showing me support, everyone. So, what do you think? Tempted? Thank you. I promise you won't be disappointed.
How about a
There's so many. Nope. Which should I choose?
I... Thank you. I felt very uncomfortable, but everyone was so happy. Seeing everyone so happy, I don't feel as uncomfortable. I think it is okay. Sometimes, the show was fun.
Get your butt on! Drive butt on! 10 goals a kilo!
Hey there. Long time ago, I had 7 identical twins stop into the Blue Moon. I've heard of triplets, quintuplets even, but septuplets? My heart goes out to their mother. Hey, see you around.
Ooh, I love them designs. Pavel's always been real creative. See ya.
Hello there.
I really think Pablo has an astute sense of color composition. His designs are really remarkable. Catch you later.
Love, you ever heard of this? Was thinking it might be the perfect thing, next time I'm on the trail.